Now, my dear friends, let's take a minute here. Go ahead and give music a good moment of silence. Weren't for music, none of us be here. Hey.
Right.
All right. Well, first of all, and then, do a food salad.
The atom.
Yeah. All right. But anyways, we're gonna go into the cosmos, to the brain of Marty DeRocco, and the blood in her veins will course through her fingers into the guitar. And the cosmos will be upon our one of those membranes that's in your. Marty DeRocco! Woo! Okay, everybody, Kendall's here too. Give her a hand. Well, Corey, I was walking.
Corey. I was walking down the street the other day and this old man came up to me and he said he used to be ex-CIA. And he gave me these two sheets of paper. Oh, chocolate balls and monkey meat.
What?
So there's something secret about chocolate balls and monkey meat. Gonna do a Beatles song to John Lennon, but this is before the Beatles broke up. If anybody wants to come up and sing with me, this is dedicated to all you guys.
Thank you.
terrible song.
Thank you.
like you wrote a song for Cheney. I wrote this song back when Reagan was around. It's a good thing that you gotta understand, we came out of recession in the 70s, and there was a lot of good music. And when money came into the picture, the music kind of went away. So remember that. Don't sell yourself. It's okay to make money, but find your limit. That's what this song's about. Make money, gotta make that money some way.